Good morning, children. I am your SST teacher, Mamta Madam. Children, as we have completed two chapters of SST, the second chapter is sensitivity towards others, and we have also completed all the something to know also. So today we will be writing the question answer of chapter 2. Please, children, take out your copy and pencil and write the date and start writing the question answer. Please see it on the screen, as at the same time I will be repeating the question and answer also. Children, if you are not able to zoom the answer which I am sending you in the video, I will be sending you only the answer in your WhatsApp number also. In that way you can zoom the answer and you can write it. Okay, so the first question is, why is it important to help others? Explain with an example. The answer will be, it is very important to help others because that is the nature of good habits. It gives us back the respect from others, and they may help you when you are in need. Come to question number 2. We develop an understanding for others in the society for a harmonious living. Explain. The answer is, when we realize the identity, character, and nature of others, we are able to flow in their world and avoid conflict. Come to question number 3. How can you respect the feeling of hearing and visually impaired children? The answer will be, we can play with them and spend more time with them, which makes them feel good. We can even talk to them in their language and make them laugh on small things. We can also give them small gifts and motivate them for their bright future. Come to question number 4. What is sign language? Sign language is an organized system of gesture or mime used in place of speech. Now come to question number 5. How can the special children grow into useful member of the society? The answer will be, they can do it by helping others, being kind to others, and by having good habits. So today is your classwork. You have to write the question answer of chapter 2. So what did I tell you before? That I am sending you the photo of the question answer in your WhatsApp also. Okay, in your WhatsApp group I am sending you the answer. Please zoom the answer and then write. Okay, so in this way we have completed the question answer part of chapter 2. In the next class we will be doing the value based and other worksheets also. Till then, thank you.